Jesus says in John chapter 14, 27, "Peace I leave with you, my peace I give to you. Not as the world gives, do I give to you. Let not your hearts be troubled, neither let them be afraid." Number one, peace is a gift that Jesus gives, and it's a heavenly atmosphere. Number two, it is different than the peace of the world or peace of the earth. Number three, it destroys heart trouble and it destroys fear and replaces it with confidence and faith. May peace be upon you today.